Hello everyone, this is Nicholas LionRider, and today I will be showing you how to quickly and easily install mods for Planet Zoo. So, to get started, you're first going to want to look up nexusmods.com/planetzoo, and there you will find a database of all of the mods available for download. So, if you were to naturally just look on this website, you would see a lot of mods. And if we look at popular all time, you have mods such as the ones made by Pure Winter, or Havoc, or JB, or myself. And a lot of these mods, unfortunately, aren't updated. So these are mods that if you were to download like the Rocky Mountain Elk or the Smilodon mod, since these aren't updated, would indeed crash your game. So, in order to prevent this, you need to look for ones that are labeled updated for 1.4 or were created after the, in this case, aquatic update 1.4. So you can do this by looking at latest. So all of Havoc's new mods have been created after update 1.4, but something like the Nile Crocodile unfortunately wasn't. So this was made in October 7th before December's update. So this one unfortunately would not be updated. However, some older mods like the African Elephant Remaster has this specified label that says it is updated for 1.4. So let's click on that. So you're going to be presented with this page, which is going to show off the mod in all of its glory. And then you can just hit the download button here where it says manual. You can choose the slow download button. That'll start downloading it. And I actually have it pulled up here. And once you actually pull it up, it'll have all of the files you need to start downloading the mod. As well as usually we like to include some sort of instructions on how to download the specific mod, because you're going to need to locate a specific folder. And so in this case, the African Elephant Remaster, you're going to want to look for the folder located here. So how do we find this folder? It's very simple. If you go to your Steam file, you can click on Planet Zoo, right click, Properties, Local Files, and then hit Browse, and this will take you to your Planet Zoo folder. So, then you can open up that text file. You're going to try and find this location that is actually labeled on the folder. So, in this case, if we go to the Planet Zoo folder, we go to Win64, ovldata, Content 0, Animals, Elephants, African Elephant, African Elephant Male. We are now in the African Elephant Male folder. So, the next step is very simple and very important if you don't want to crash your game. You want to copy the existing files. In this case, make a backup folder. I like to do it on my documents file, so we can call this African Elephant Backup. And this is just in case you ever wanted to uninstall the mod, or if it was to crash, you have a backup ready. So, next up, now that you have a backup, you can locate that folder again, and then literally delete this folder. And now the last step is literally just to drag in these files and just replace them. And then there you go. Now, if you were to load up Planet Zoo, you will have the mod installed. To verify that the mod is installed, all you'll have to do is, in this case, adopt an African elephant, and then it should be updated. I hope this tutorial helps you guys out, and if you would like to learn how to make mods, you can also follow my modding playlist where I show off how to create mods yourself. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.